Hello, I'm Andi Singh, and the question that I'm posing is the USA versus Donald Trump. How do they match up, or how do their horoscopes match up for the next 5 years? Let me first talk about the horoscope of the USA, which is the 4th of July, 1776. Now, it's a horoscope that wants to avoid conflict. It doesn't condone or encourage military services or military offensiveness in any part of the world. So that the USA has now got the reputation of being the policeman of the world is not a good reputation that the horoscope wants. The 4th of July 1776 brings out many peaceful planets, and they include the arts, music and dancing and art in all its form with poetry and stuff like that. And it is happy when these things are being promoted. And the best thing about the horoscope for the USA is that it attracts governments or people who are running the government as positives. So its strength is in the governance of it all. It's a horoscope that will do very well across the seas. So trade across the seas and being involved in other countries in all forms is very much promoted for the USA. Two planets which are very active in the horoscope of the USA are negatives, and they are basically very fast planets, and they make the USA's horoscope very impulsive, very impatient, very hasty in wanting things to be done. That these planets who are doing this are leading the horoscope, which means that the people who govern the horoscope of the USA for the 4 years or so must not allow any impatient hastiness or impulsiveness to enter the governance, because the USA doesn't want that. It prefers a calm approach to everything. Now let me talk to you about Donald Trump's horoscope briefly. Born on the 14th of June 1946. His horoscope is in Gemini, and a very lucky horoscope, which has three of the best planets placed right on top, which means on the leading line of the horoscope, which means these three best planets control the horoscope. Of course, other planets will also come to control the horoscope now and then, but it's a very good horoscope because three of the best planets are there leading it. The first planet which are given to Donald Trump's horoscope are the gift of communication, the gift of marketing skills, and he will be excellent in these things, in these two areas. The second planet is giving Donald Trump a lot of inventiveness and a very modern day approach to whatever he wants to do, and that's a very positive thing for Donald Trump as well. The third planet gives him a lot of luck with the land, so development of the land, all the golf clubs that he wants to do, he's on the right track and he's doing the right thing as well. He has some very good planets who help him into the area of hospitality, and he can do very well in the with the hotel trade, or I would advise him to even look at the business of building hospitals, specialist hospitals. He will do very well with that as well. Donald Trump's birthday shows some weaknesses, and that is a low self-esteem, and that's why he pushes himself to limits which can get him into trouble. An inferiority complex, which then makes him to cover it up, which is quite normal in many ways of showing how powerful and rich he is. And then he has a very secretive side of him as well, which we all do, by the way, but his is quite pronounced. And he will do things as he wishes to do them without consultation. This is what this kind of planets do, which I call planets of secrecy. But not necessarily that he's secret all the time, but he will do things in a way telling nobody, not telling the population or even the Republican Party or what he wants to do, and he'll do it first. And he'll expect it that he has every right to do it that way. So he's that kind of a man. He has water planets which have gone against him. And I can imagine how moody he is, how oversensitive to any form of criticism he is, and how changeable he is as well. So that's the makeup of this man who has become the president-elect. A very good horoscope he has. But now let's look at the next 5 years between the USA and Donald Trump and see how they correlate. Now, when I do the horoscope of the USA is the house. The population, including Donald Trump, live in that house. So let's see how the population is going to live in that house under the leadership role of Donald Trump. Let me start with the age of 70 in 2016, when Donald Trump won the elections. At that time, the USA horoscope was led by planets not very good for it. The calendar year planets not good, the age planets not good. And by the way, I'm calculating the age for the USA at 239 years old in 2015, and then 240 years old in 2016. So these two ages were not good. So Donald Trump became the president in 2016, when the USA is 240 years old in 2016. And the horoscope of the USA is not stable. Donald Trump's horoscope at 70 is not stable. So anyway, the conclusion is that Donald Trump won. The country was weak. At the age of 71, Donald Trump is going to do well for that one age of 71 in 2017 and 2018. The calendar years which I give prominence up to 35% are not so steady. So Donald Trump will be able to move ahead at the age of 71 at a level of about 65% only. So he'll have to slow down whether he likes it or not, as there will be many obstacles in his way. Now let's move to, that was Donald Trump at 71 in 2017 and 2018. Let's move to USA at 241, the age, in 2017 and 2018. The calendar year becomes very good for the USA, especially in things to do with other countries. So foreign affairs, the USA is doing very well in 2017 and 2018. The calendar years are not so happy. So the progress for the USA in 241 age in 2017 and 2018 will be also at the level of 65% good only. So it correlates to what's happening to Trump and the USA, 65% progress. And then let's move to the ages of 72 for Donald Trump in 2018. And I see that there is some progress at the level of 50% only. And there is too much water in the horoscope of Donald Trump at the age of 72. So he'll have to make many changes and re-changes for to find any chance of a progress at the age of 72 in 2018 and also 2019, the same story. Many obstacles bringing him down to the level of sometimes only 50% managing it well. The other 50% could be trouble. Now let's move to the age of 242 for the USA, which would be in 2018 and 2019. The country is doing very poorly at 242 age in 2018 and 2019. The calendar years are keeping it afloat. So it's going to be a 50-50 affair for the USA as well in 2018 and 2019. Just like for Donald Trump. So it's correlating quite sensibly. Let's move to the age of 73 for Donald Trump. And now Donald Trump, 73 in 2019, is not steady. The USA at the age of 243 in 2019 is also not steady. So we see the level of progress coming or remaining at best at 50% only. at the age of 73 in 2019 and 2020 for Donald Trump, and the ages of 243 for the USA in 2019 and 2020. Okay, now let's move to the age of 74 for Donald Trump. This is going to be a very difficult passage for him. A lot of water enters the horoscope and floods it, which means that let alone progress, it is a period of survival for Donald Trump at the age of 74 in 2020 and 2021. The 2020 planets and 2021 planets in Donald Trump's horoscope are helping him to the level of 40%. So his problem has been reduced to 60%, which means that he'll try very hard to survive what he's doing in many, many areas in the USA politically. Let's move to the USA's 244th year in 2020 and 2021. And again, the horoscope at the age level is not so good. It remains at 50% good only. And the calendar years 2020 and 2021 are also no good. So I have to say that it's now the difficulty for USA in 2020 and 2021 come to the level of 60% difficulty already. And that correlates with what's happening to Trump at the age of 74 in 2020 and 2021. Now let's move to Donald Trump's age of 75 in 2021 and 2022. And that's when the USA will be the age of 245 in 2021 and 2022. Now, the age of 75 for Donald Trump is really a negative period, that one calendar year. And the problem here shown is that he is at his worst. If I compare the age from 70 to 75, he is at his worst at 75, which means that politically he will have to work very hard to stay in power. The chances are that he is not going to stay in power at the age of 75, according to me, according to the horoscope, that is. So let's look at the USA's horoscope when Donald Trump is 75 years old. And the age of the USA is 245 years old in 2021 and 2022. Now, the horoscope of USA improves dramatically in 2021 and 2022, up to the level of 70%. So while Donald Trump is having the worst of it at the age of 75 in 2021 and 2022, the USA is improving by leaps and bounds at age of 245 in 2021 and 2022. So that's a very interesting thing. And by the way, for the USA, at the age of 246 in 2022 and 2023, the country remains at the level of 70% good. So these are the next 5 or 6 years that I'm comparing Donald Trump's horoscope to the USA's horoscope. And I see that there are some similarities where problems for the USA in 2018, 2019 and 2020 are very bad. And for Trump, the weaknesses also sets in 2018 and becomes a bit worse in 2019 and then worsens in 2020 and 2021. So there is some kind of a similarity in both the horoscopes going that way. Okay, the two horoscopes are going to remain at odds. That's quite common, by the way, where leaders who come and take the leadership role in a country may not be accepted for long. That's what normally happens when there is no good energy between the country and the person who wants to be the governor of that country. And when that happens, the governor on that country may not stay there too long. That is the end result of it. This is what, in my form of astrology, the Kabbalistic form, I am able to tell you that the USA is going to have ups and downs the next 5 or 6 years, and the USA will have to move along at the speed of Donald Trump, which is too fast for it. And therefore, little accidents here and there can happen. I hope you understand me. In the meantime, thank you for listening to me. and good luck.